Hello everyone and welcome back to another Hypixel SkyBlock video. So I just wanted to say that this bow I have is really OP. It is really overpowered. It is I made the Runin's bow. This isn't all the enchants, but basically it has aiming 5, cubism 5, infinite quiver 5, piercing 1, power 5, telekinesis 1. Basically the ability of this costs no mana, and it is, it shoots 3 arrows at a time. The 2 extra arrows deal 40% of the damage. But like, it shoots 3, and then since I have aiming, all 3 will go to a target in a 10 block radius, and with piercing, it'll go through the target while also damaging it, like that. So I honestly think it's really OP. Hopefully you could do it with Obsidian Defenders, but it won't be as easy to farm since they have like 9k health. There might be a number flashing on screen now telling you guys like how much health it has. So yeah. All around though, I feel like it's very much worth it. If you have the recipe and you just want to make it, then I suggest instead of buying like, or instead of just farming all the mats, it'll be a lot easier if you just spend like 500,000 on it. Numbers on screen will be flashing now, telling you guys how much it'll cost in total if you buy everything. It costs 3 stacks of enchanted bones, 3 stacks of enchanted string, let's see, well, that's all you need to make it. It's maxed out. You also need max out a bone collection. Let me really quickly check. 50k bones for that. So yeah. Numbers will be, yeah, like I said, numbers should be flashing on screen telling you guys how much of an, you guys get it, like, might be subtitles saying what I meant, but yeah, not sure. Basically, honestly, I think it's definitely worth it though. I definitely think it's worth the 500,000. And also, like, it normally shoots out 3 arrows. And then, like, if you have aiming, watch, it should hit that ghast. One should. Oh, wow, dang. Watch. Oh, never mind. Wait, can I put multi-shot on this and then like more arrows will come out? Like 3 extra arrows will come out? That'll be amazing. But yeah, Hurricane is second best bow. All the best bows are, I'm pretty sure, in order from least to best, I think. Magma and slime bows are tied. I'm not too sure though. Then comes the hurricane bow in second place. Then first place with the Runin's bow. Watch. Aw, come on! Someone stole my kill. Yeah, so, really, it's, amazing, honestly. Okay, I think that'll do it for this video. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like. Comment down below what I should do next. Don't forget to subscribe and push the notifications bell next to the subscribe button. So you don't miss a single video or a stream like this. Don't forget to share my channel with your friends and family if you think they'll enjoy my content. And with that, I hope you all have a safe and fantastic rest of your day. And I'll see you all again next time. Until then, goodbye.